This video, we're going to list the top 5 WTF moments from Marvel Comics this week. Number 5, Dark Tower, issue number 3. Shooting drugs directly into your balls. I mean, besides the crazy lobsters on the beach and stuff, holy hell, right into your balls, dude? Number 4, Cyclops, issue number 12. The fact that the whole interaction with Jean and his dad was all in his head, so his imagination tricked him into a fucking motivational pep talk speech? That just seemed really convenient and really, really lazy. Number 3, Wolverine's issue 13. This series has taken some weird turns, but Deadpool deciding he now wants to be Wolverine, wearing his uniform, taking on She-Hulk, and then going to Japan dressed in a Wolverine-themed kimono to find ninjas was a big WTF turn of events. What are we even doing in this comic anymore? Number 2, Ultron Forever issue 1, Hulk beheading. Wow, I did not see that coming. They warn Hulk, he turns around, and whoop, his head is lopped right off. Since this is past Hulk, we have no idea how this is now going to affect the future. And then number 1, Uncanny Avengers issue number 3, the fact that Quicksilver and Wanda may not be mutants anymore. I get we've been kinda hinting at this, but then the whole, oh, we might be just experiments created here thing happened. They're trying to match the movie universe with the comic universe, and I get that Disney doesn't control mutants, so they kinda wanna change it so that they're experiments and not mutants, but if they actually aren't mutants, this is going to be super infuriating. So those were my top 5 WTF moments from Marvel Comics released this week. You can write yours below.